your visions, please?
My visions? Well, well, they're not my visions, they're the visions of the time. I think that that the world should promote peer-to-peer based business, social businesses that are cooperatively owned by the workers that work in them, that generate profit by having a positive impact on... That generate profit through having a positive impact on society and the environment. And this, I believe, we can do through distributed systems, because technology and the network effect are such that this is the way everything is going. You have open source fashion, open source programming, open source and collaborative business, creative enterprise, social business, social capital, the social capital markets. Put it all together, you know, P2P in the commons. I think we're headed for interesting times if we can move away from hierarchic and decentralized organizational systems and move towards distributed systems as an organization principle.
And in this town, you make sport for what? For study peoples or what?
No.
Reactions or?
I do the type of thinking where people don't. You're unemployable, you know, so I have to make my money somehow. And then in the meantime, I volunteer for impact investment conferences, conferences of for social enterprise, for development of the commons. And I've slowly but surely gotten into that those communities. And I do my bit to connect everybody in all of the different worlds, you know, the ivory towers. There's a lot of deconstruction to be done.
Global players. On stage. Visions for a better planet. Thanks.
You're very welcome.